So Roman Reigns has defeated Goldberg in the Elimination Chamber match to kick off the show. I thought Goldberg was going to win when he speared Roman Reigns. I was like, I cannot be worse with this. But Roman Reigns has luckily won the Elimination Chamber match. Not the match. You know what I mean? Roman Reigns is still your champion.